Maraming bulaklak. Yung apple. I'm happy. Apple has a lot of flowers, so it means lots of fruits. This is apple, and this is plum. Plum, flowering. This is another plum, no flower. And this is pear, no flower. That is plum, no flower. And this is pear. Yes, a lot of flowers, so it means we have a lot of fruits to eat. And this is pear, so it's already, the flower already gone into fruits, see? Flower first. Bloom first and then produce fruits. See? Lovely. That's pear. This is also pear. See? It's also coming. Fruits. Hey, yay! Lots of fruits to eat. So vegetables over there on the other side. This is fruits area. Lovely. So I'm happy that the apple has a lot of fruits and the other pear. A plum didn't give fruits this year. Don't know why. It's a lovely plum. Sorry, this year no plum. But we get a lot of pear, and the pear, see, it's already produced roots over there. I think that pear is a late bloom, and this one is a early fruits. The other one is late fruits, the other one early fruits. It's apple. And that, yeah, that is a plum, I think, over there. So at least one tree has a lot of flower. Let's see. Lovely, lovely. This is so amazing.